idea. When will you do your hair? You've done it? Mm-hmm. Okay. Is this how you want it to look? You want it like this? Mm-hmm. You like it like this? Mm-hmm. Go. Hey, Coco, come. Look at your daughter's hair. It's fine like that. My dear, come. Let me see this hair of yours. What is this? Which one is this? A wig or sewing in? Have you, what have you done? This is your hair. Hi. Why is it looking like this? Like you scattered it, twist out. Oh, okay. No. Come, my dear. If you go outside, no one will tell you that your hair does not look nice. You know what they will do? They will lie to you like this. They will lie to you. They will lie to you. Mm-hmm. I'm your father. Me, I will never lie to you. Mm-hmm. Come, let me fix it for you. Come, let me fix it. Relax. Me, you're worried about me fixing your hair. Me, that I used to work in, how do you call it? Salon. I used to work in salon like this. Mm-hmm. What did I do? I swept hair, but that's not the point. I used to work in a salon where people would come, they do your hair, you say thank you, they good, they look nice. Come. I will come it. Mm-hmm. Jesus. My God. See how tough your hair is. Let me come. Let me just. See how tough your hair is like this. See now that. Coco, see voila. I didn't say anything. You look very. It's looking nice again. Listen to me. Listen to me. This hair of yours, I don't think you can salvage it. But you know what I will do? Come. Why are you crying now? Is it my fault that you're crying? You're crying because I brushed your hair. Please. Okay, fine. I will comb it out. What do you mean you don't want me to come in? So you want to go out looking like this? They would think. Let me not say what they would think. Coco, come talk to your daughter. You're saying that I'm the one that messed it up. I didn't mess up your hair. Your hair was messed up the second you walked downstairs and showed us all your hair. You know what she'll do? No, I know what she'll do. here's what you will do. You will let me cut it. No problem. We will cut it off. We will fix this problem that you are carrying on your head like bush. One side straight and long like this. One side is... Coily. You wanted it to coil like that. My dear, don't you see that one part of your hair like this is coiled? The rest of it looks confused. It's okay. You don't know. Your dad here. Your dad. Hi. Ask your mother. Your dad. When I was your age. When I was your age, I used to have big hair like this. Boom. Do you know what they called it? What do they call it? It's old name. They don't use the name now. What do they call it? I used to have an afro. Boom. Like this. But then, we had you. And you bring stress. So all my hair had fallen like this. So I decided to regularly cut it. This is not by choice, so... Hi. No. Come. I will shave it. You don't want to shave it. Hi. I will cut it. Let me cut it. Come. I cut it for you. Let me do how they do like barber. Let me just cut it all off. Then I will go back and make it level. Don't worry, stop crying. I beg, please stop crying. You won't look ugly, my dear. There's no way that you can look ugly. Only your hair. You look like me. Your dad. Your dear old dad. See how nice my hair looks, man. I did this myself. Can you tell? It looked like I went to barber shop. I did it myself. I beg, please, what happened? I beg. Oh, useless scissors. It's okay. I use this one. Are you ready? Hold still. Why are you crying now? If you don't like it, you will put on that ratness that you call wig and cover it. No one will know the difference. But me, I will know. I wish you had brought me my razor. That way I will make everything nice, fresh. It will be even. Even you will look like fine, upstanding citizen, yes. Your dad was good, though. bring it back. Come on. Sorry. I did not mean to hit you in the head. I'm sorry. I would not have hit you. You would not stop moving. What am I doing? I'm coming into the front so I can see which side is low like this, which side is high like this. I'm cutting down fine. You look very nice. You look like what is that person's name? You look like the her name. Amy Rose. Yes, Amy. Amy. Who is Amber? Amber Alert, please. God forbid. Oh, her name is Amber Rose. That sounds like a fine wine. Fine wine. Please, Coco, when you go to Costco, if you find any Amber Rose wine, buy it. It sounds very nice. See my daughter. See how fine you look, eh? Let me do that thing, eh? That the children are doing now, eh? I like your cut, G. Hey. You look very nice, my dear. Please, dry your tears. Dry your tears. It's okay. Dry your tears. You look very nice. Yes. See you. Very nice. You look like your dad, oh.
Fine boy.
Fine girl. Yes, so. Okay, now, what time will you be coming home? What time is this? 8 p.m. Do you know how late that is? You look fine, girl, now. You want to go out and stay out, eh? They will. Okay, go. Since you want to attack, you don't have a home. Go, have fun. You better be back into this house. This house that I'm paying for. You better be back by 5. That's only 1 hour. Who asked you to go out so late at 4? Reevaluate your choices, please. Okay. Have fun, my dear.